Lord Eomir is in trouble. His horse is unused to the sound of battle and the smell of orcs and is running away. What a pity. If only he had used a horse from Eothain stables, where they use state-of-the-art techniques to condition horses for the battlefield. 9 out of 10 Rohirrim approve of Eothain stables, because Eothain stables are fit for the horse lords. Come in today to get our special deal on saddles.